We need food.
What are you doing there?
I'm rapping.
Yeah. No, I see that. What for?
Money. Dad, I want just some steady bitches and hoes. That's a candy for my nose. Some dino stones. A roll with my chrome.
Hey, genius. You even know what that means?
What does it mean?
Where's the keyboards and the tambourine and the guitar? And, you know, I mean, the stuff that, like, white people like.
You want a piano?
Something badass. Like, REO Speedwagon or something.
Yeah,
hey, yo, I know this dude, right? Carl, he wore tight blue sweats but wasn't glued too tight. All he had upstairs was a crude light. You think that's weird? He lived next door to a food fight. Howdy, danger, much obliged for the beat guard. Even though you still eat lard by the meat ward. Mesquite charred, speaking of which or who. Voice all squeaky like they tuned it up a pitch or two. A chunk of burnt up witch's brew, get your crew. See if they can't get past the stench of the stew. It stank like a septic tank full of pig poo. He mostly only turned into a Frank or an igloo. Switch your view to the brother with the fried dreads, not to be confused with the incense selling tie heads. His name rhymes with Mike Cock. You could call him Live Wire Eye Sockets Frylock. Able to shoot electricity through his eyeballs and blast all through your single-sided brick and drywall. More interesting than professional wrestling. When he's online, you can find him on instant pestering. What's up with your boy? He's not a soft or hot drink. Whoever don't like it could suck his straw. It's hot pink on some junk like Gucci on a classy hoe. Might splash you in the face with nuclear pistachio. Make a fast breaker, that'll be the last mistake that ass to make. It's what you get for messing with Master Shake. Look out, don't block the screen, son, lunge across. Trying to watch Adult Swim, Aqua Teen Hunger Force. Rock this cult, him, sock your mean younger boss. Psh, Adult Swim, Aqua Teen Hunger Force. He often wondered, should he get the logo tatted to his woody? He could be
number one in the hood, G.
Easily.
Shake, Colin. You know, I just got off the phone with somebody else, and that wasn't about you. That was about me being upset about something else. I shouldn't have called you what I did, because I like you so much. I'm really looking forward to us working together, and just as of now that I'm calm, and after I've apologized profusely, probably too much, I am available. Call me, doggie.